Hey everyone, I hope you're all well and you've had a great day. So I was getting ready for bed and I felt very compelled to have to do this reading. So there's something significant that you need to hear. Also something with someone's left eye. Something's going on with their left eye. Very irritated. Anyway, so we'll get straight into this. Dear God, Holy Spirit and Spirit Guides, please help me to give this message of clarity to the collective and anything else they may need to know moving forward. I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. So I did already split these so we can get straight into it. What is it that the collective need to know so urgently? That's a stack that have just come out. It's like three or four. And with these telepathy cards, they're very, like they only pop when something needs to be heard. So let's see what we've got. Marriage, union, and time. Okay. The union card was in reverse, but I felt compelled straight away to turn it upright. Marriage. The marriage of souls is the union of two divine opponents. And then we have union card. The union of divine soul counterparts is a miraculous event that begins when you least expect it. Time! Let time forget those scars. Time is healing your wounds. And you've healed so much already. This is extra confirmation for the read I did earlier today with the love reading. And union of divine souls. Look at this. It's going to be a marriage. It's going to be a marriage. Divine union here. And Mark, ooh, Mark. Okay, the name Mark is significant. I was going to say Michael Archangel is around you and is divinely guiding this. And it's a very excited energy, like, you know, like a little kid before Christmas and they're all excited for Christmas. It's that giddy, excited energy. How beautiful. Oh, okay. So you need this extra confirmation, even though there was so much confirmation in that other reading. It was just 2, 2, 2, then on the timestamp, union, marriage, coming together. Although there was so much confirmation in the other reading, you needed more. So here's that more, that extra confirmation. And what else do we need to know? I feel as though maybe you thought that reading wasn't for you, but you stuck with it, you listened to it. And then at the end of it, you were kind of like, oh, some bits resonate and then other bits didn't. Maybe it wasn't all completely for me. Also, keep in mind, only take what resonates. Sometimes the whole lot won't be for you. There will only be little parts in it significant to you and your situation. This is a collective read. It is an overall read of a huge collective, not a personal. So when you get a personal with me, 313, just then on the timestamp, that's when it's a personal read directly to you. All the information is related to you as opposed to when it's a collective, you know, using your discernment. Using your discernment will really help with that too. And you know within yourself, it's a knowing within your heart, your body and your soul. And when it hits home, you feel it hit home and then you know, there's no questioning. So letting go of that doubt will really help as well. Was just 333 then on the timestamp. Anything else with these, please, as I close out now? Barrier. Find ways around obstacles to find happiness. And that was an obstacle for you, thinking it wasn't meant for you. That reading is meant for you. This reading is meant for you. 404 then. It is divinely guided. Trust that. And you do have trust in that. So just let go of that little bit of barrier there and that little bit of doubt. I feel like there's something else that needs to be said. What else needs to be said with this? Happy. Embrace your loving connection and be happy. Embrace it. Feel like maybe you haven't experienced that kind of divine love connection like that, but you're about to. Oh, your twin flame cards just come out. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Look, happy twin flame, divine union, extra confirmation. It's a divine union. Twin flames themselves contain an aspect of each other's personality. So you will see yourself in that person. And sometimes it will be a mirror, you know, a mirror effect. Look at this. Oh my God, you will not get any more confirmation than this. Deep connection. Twin flame, happy, marriage, union, time, divine timing, 5:15 just then on the timestamp. Oh my God, I'm so excited for you guys. Deep, look deeply within and discover your soul purpose in relationships. Discovering that soul purpose in the relationship with you both. It's a soul connection. It's a twin flame connection, a deep connection, union that's going to bring marriage, happiness. And it's been all about the timing and trusting in God. Connection. Your connection is eternal and unbreakable. Eternal and unbreakable. 5:45 on the timestamp then. Oh my God. I'm so happy for you. I knew something else needed to be said. Wow. 5:55 on the timestamp now. Big change. Big change is coming. And it's going to be a relationship and a union like you've never experienced in your life. I've just heard saving the best for last. So that'll resonate with some. And for others, it's a different situation. But this is a union situation. Oh, this is just amazing. I've never had these cards come out like this before. Wow. I'm so happy for you guys. Congratulations. Yay. All right. I hope you all have an amazing night. Bye.